Fizzy Flask Gaming.
And friends!
So fabulous!
Hey you guys!
Hello friends, welcome back to Fizzy Flask and Friends Gaming. Now it's picking up my nipples.
And your dick.
Yeah.
Anyway, so this is the 8th take of this episode. We are definitely having camera troubles today.
Yeah, tight problems.
But we're gonna try and power through this and play Scout Rabbit.
Now we're doing an exercise video.
Work those glutes, kids. Work
those
glutes. Will you pick up my ass? Pick up my ass game.
There we go. All you had to do was blast it.
Do I have to?
See, you have to stick your dick directly into the camera.
Way too close.
Hi, camera.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Try stepping a little back.
Should I do the high kick?
A little bit closer. There we go, right there.
Okay.
I hate high problems.
So do I.
God damn it. Now it's loading, that's normal.
Yeah, sure.
Special race.
Find the object or match the pose to score.
We roofied John, by the way, so if anybody's interested,
like
this video.
We have a couple organs for sale, if anyone would like. We'll just tell them we're working on the scalping floor. We'll get it to you as quickly as possible.
Sounds good.
Good. Let's start.
I wasn't even running that fast.
I believe the game just had like a shit fit.
I think it's having. Look, Willy Wonka's giving away tickets.
Yay! They have the best ideas.
Ain't nothing you haven't done before, Kyle.
Badass. get that tree, Granny.
What?
You have to wait until the erection is fully exposed. What? How many daikons does she have? She has like a million vegetables. In your purse?
That's shocking, Ben. She's clearly the adult version of me. We're waiting for the up.
But you have alcohol in your purse. Different.
And everything else. I have an apple in there.
Okay.
Is that a self-destruct button?
What?
Granny assault on Oak Street.
Yeah, Granny's assaulting.
No! That is not what we do! You're all demoted! You are never.
Skin the dick.
Minus.
Case in spite.
Oh, have to.
Zero-level squirrels.
Oh, that one should be really damn.
What? I don't have to do things.
You're safe now, ma'am. Squirrel patrol!
Oh my god, please shut up, kid.
Oh, don't worry, he's gonna get arrested by the cops and his screen is all.
Whoa, that's like a heavy military grade mailbox.
Get ready to run, Cal. Pokey and you turn yourself around. Oh,
I think it just stopped picking me up.
No, I think he was trying to make up for how many times it was disengaging.
Yeah. Alright, guys. Well, we will see you next time. Hopefully with a lot less camera difficulty.
Bye, guys!
Bye!